so beautiful now. She doesn't wear her shoes.